Hey everyone, it's no secret that in life we go through highs and we go through lows. We have times on the mountaintops and we also go through seasons in the valleys as well. And in those low moments of life, there's nothing that Satan wants more than to keep us from experiencing the presence and power of God. So what does he do? Well, he tries to fill our lives with fear. He tries to fill our lives with doubt, with anger, with bitterness. You name it, he'll do anything to keep us from God. So what do we do to combat that? Well, we need to make sure that daily we are filling our lives with God's truth. Because Hebrews says that God's word is alive, it's active, sharper than any two-edged sword. And when we're filling our lives with his truth, fear, anger, doubt, bitterness, whatever Satan uses to try to keep us from God doesn't stand a chance. So let's take advantage of this time and make sure that we fill our lives with God's truth so that we can truly experience his power and presence.